Excuse me.
Yes.
Do you have a collection of essays by George Orwell?
George Orwell.
The one I really wanted to find is called Inside the Whale.
Oh, Inside the Whale. Yeah. I'm not sure. Just a moment, I'll have a look. So sorry, I haven't got a copy of all those essays, but I do have a very nice first edition of Animal Farm.
I particularly wanted the essays.
Perhaps we could try and find them for you.
Well, I live in the States.
Well, that's no problem. I mean, if you'd like to leave me your address.
Oh, sure. I live in Wilmington, Delaware.
Oh, thank you.
Would you have any idea how long it might take?
Well, it depends. If we can find one through our usual contacts, maybe a couple of weeks.
Oh, that would be fine.
Had I the heaven's embroidered cloths inwrought with golden and silver light, the blue and the dim and the dark cloths of night and light and the half-light, I would spread the cloths under your feet. But I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly, because you tread on my dreams.